Excuse me. Do you know Air Saplina Island and how long it takes to get there? Gondolier, did you hear me?
How is he standing on that oar like that?
I don't think I like this, not one bit.
You asked for it.
I have no idea who you are, but I'm going to make you pay for that. You're gonna wish you'd never met me.
At least he can control his Hamon well enough to stand on water. That's a start.
A woman? Is that you, Coach?
She goes by the name of Lisa Lisa. Nobody knows her true name, her place of origin, where she studied, or how she mastered the art of Hamon. She will be JoJo's coach for as long as it takes, or at least for the next month.
Well, well. Don't think that I'll forgive you for hitting me in the face with that oar. Just because you're a girl doesn't mean that I won't give you what you deserve.
You should just be happy that you impressed me with your initial display of skills. Walking on water when you obviously lack proper training is quite an accomplishment. However, if you truly wish to master Hamon in a month, you must be prepared to die for it!
See? She's using the oar as a high bar!
What is this?
Joseph Joestar. From this moment forward, you will be wearing that breathing correction apparatus until I say otherwise.